Shedbugs, Caged Kitchen. This is August 2017, and we at the Latanya Cookers at Palmetto Island State Park. Gonna cook a little food there, Shy. Anyway, when you get a chance, second Saturday of the month, come by and visit with us. I gotta go see what's in the pot.
All right, Shy, what we got over here? It's Robbie Moe.
It's Jambalaya.
Jambalaya, yeah.
You the house.
You the chef today, man?
Yeah.
All right, all right. Let me look in the pot here, buddy. I don't want to get too close, all that steam coming out of there. Man, look at that. That's going to be some jambalaya, baby. Ah, dang, and over there we got some what, some beans?
Red beans.
Red beans.
Put that on top of your jambalaya.
Red beans. Good. Put that on your jambalaya, Robbie. Bunch
more. Hey,
what's up? You the chef of the beans, huh, man?
That's it. I got the beans going.
Got the beans going, boy. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Hot dang.
Are they hot?
There's old Leo Tucker. Hot dang. Look at him, man. That's a firebox now. Listen, getting them coals ready. Getting everything ready to
give us a bow, Chef Bork. Gonna put a grill on your dream.
Well, yeah, man. Hey, you
Cajun stir fry.
Cajun stir fry. Oh, look at here, man.
The Trinity and ground beef.
God dang.
Put beef broth and bouillon cubes, and then later on, I'm gonna put some shredded cabbage and carrots.
Oh, man.
And just heat it up to so that the stuff stays crisp. And you put it out there. That'll go good with that jambalaya.
Well, that's good, buddy. Oh, that's good. I tell you what, that's James Menard, man. I tell you what, and that's Miss Menard back there. Hey, Mrs. Menard, how you doing?
Good morning.
Good.
And Kathy, our camp host.
Kathy, the camp host.
Yes.
All right, all right. Hey, look, we all having a good time at Palmetto Island State Park.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Thank you for coming.
All right, all right. Well, we got in the pot, Chad. Hey, what y'all say? What y'all say? I see the fans are running there. Good thing they're serving at 11 o'clock today.
Self-propelled fans. Pork and potatoes. Smothered pork and potatoes.
Pork and smothered pork and potatoes. All right. Hey, thank y'all so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Tell you what, this is the place to be. Hello, ladies. How y'all doing? It's Roy Young, one of the two old souls cooking with coals. Yeah, I saw the other old soul walking down the road.
How you doing this morning, Jim?
Okay, bud, what you gonna have here today?
Gonna do a ground meat sausage, a potato casserole, or a stew.
Terrific, terrific. Thanks a lot, Roy. All right, Norma Young. Norma Young, what you got there, Norma?
I've got coconut cookies for all the cookers who are cooking here today at Palmetto. Giving them a little cooking break before lunch. So
I
have some energy to make some really good food.
Thanks a lot. I tell you what, you're going to see Norma walking around all up and down the road. She's the other old soul I was telling you about. She's passing out her homemade cookies. Thank you, Norma. Hey, Ray, what's happening, man?
Not much, Chef. How you doing today?
Doing great. What you going to be making today, bud?
Black Forest cake and Mexican cornbread.
All right, all right. Thank you, Fly partner. Appreciate it. All right, it's Danny Moe's peach pie, baby. Oh, look at that. Hot dang. Boy, I tell you what.
Full of peaches.
Full of peaches. Thank you. Thank you, Danny. Appreciate it, man. Oh, look at that. That's going to be some jambalaya, baby. Hot dang. Look at these beans right here. Tell you what, boy. Butch got his beans together. Robbie got his jambalaya together. This is all good on the bayou.
Hi, I'm Shari Abair. And I'm Carlene Moe. We're here to talk about Friends of Palmetto Barbecue Pork Steak Dinner. September 24th, coming up here at the park. The times will be from 11 to 12:30. You can pick up your tickets from any Friends of Palmetto member. The benefit is $8 a plate, pork steak, rice dressing, beans, bread, and sweets for sale at the end of the pickup.
Y'all come out and support us.
Thank you.
Hi, Robbie. I just ate this one. It's so awesome. I mean, it's just unbelievable.
What do you think about them beans?
Them beans, let me tell you.
Like Fish says, make a rabbit hug a hound.
Make a rabbit hug a hound. I tell you what, folks, this is an art. To put together jambalaya this size in a pot this big and know exactly what you're doing. I mean, to the tea, the salt level, everything. That's an art. That is an art. And I tell you what, them beans over there, let's go look at some beans. Them beans right there, we've got some awesome, awesome meat. Good. Ooh. Danny Mo just took his little peach pie out of here.
Let it cool off a little bit.
Oh, let it cool peach right cake. Now. God, man, look at this.
Plenty of peaches.
Plenty of peaches.
Soaking up that juice.
Look at that. Look at that. See that? Look. Let me show y'all something, folks.
But
see, you can see the rice in there right now. It's starting to swell up. I don't know exactly how much rice to put for that much liquid.
Yes, sir.
Tell you what, we got a chop over here, Robin Moore. That's the Jambalaya King.
Aye, oh yeah, baby.
Oh, I see him stirring in his pot. Stirring in his little cup. He's mixing something right there. What you got, boy? Yeah, hold on 1 minute. Let me put my slits on the side. God dang, man. What you got in the other pot over there, Mark?
Wait on. That's a secret.
Oh, yeah, man.
Let's see.
Dang, that's some peaches, man. That's apples, huh? That's your apples?
Let's see if my...
That's your green apples, huh?
Hey, I want to see if the Cajun can tell me what it is.
Oh, hell, here we go. Now you're going to be putting me to the test. I'm under the gun right
give
now.
Give me the can of slits.
Okay,
back for your health.
Hold
today.
My slits, man. Hold my
now watch,
slits.
It's hot now.
Oh, I got that, man. These fingers get so burned up.
Fried up.
How you doing?
All right, Funny, you having a good time, man?
Yeah, I don't miss this.
All right. Yeah, y'all having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Waiting on the grub, huh? Okay. Hey, what y'all say, girl? Guys, how y'all doing? Terrific. Hey, man, what's happening?
What's up?
All right. Where's Chef Eddie?
He's in school today. He went to school.
Oh, man, okay. Well, that's cool. That's cool. Hi, Sue. Boy, y'all just got it made out here in the shade, eh?
Yeah.
Terrific. And here comes some of that. Here comes Ray's cake. Ray's cake is on the way, Chef. Getting close to time to set up the tables and everything. The folks starting to pour in. This is really nice. And we got some bread right here. That's that Black Forest cake, Ray's Black Forest cake. Right here. Let's see if I can read that. Cherry pie. Peach dump cobbler.
Yeah.
A lot of these are covered up, but I tell you what, jalapeno bread. That's Danny Moore's jalapeno bread. Cajun stir fry. This right here. We got to take a look at that. Look at that. James Menard's Cajun stir fry. Oh, man, I wish I would have had time to stop by and see it. Well, just before you pulled it off. A Watergate salad. Uh-oh, Watergate salad, dude. All right, Rob, you got it?
Yes, sir.
Look at that jambalaya, Jack. Oh.
Look, I got a spoon for you right here.
Man. Look at that. He even got me a spoon to test it out. God dang. That's that Texas teaspoon, man. Hey, thanks a lot, Rob. Appreciate it, man. You're the master chef of jambalaya, dude.
I try, bro.
All right. Oh, yeah, and there's the ladies there. They take care of all the raffling out here.
Good luck.
Yes, indeed. Listen, they make sure everything is happening like it's supposed to happen out here, sir. Look at some of these prizes.
Look Grandma over there. Gotcha. About that one.
Gotcha. Hot day. Look at that, boy. You're starting up with the crowd. It's not even 11 o'clock yet, but you know what? Everybody knows when it's all good on the bayou, Shaq. Hot dang. Oh, yeah, baby.
Hey, girl.
Hey. Hey, Miss Minnow.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, yeah, there goes the gang. There's Moss Hebert over there setting that specialty up. Look at them apples down there. All right, let's see what we got in the pot. What you got in the pot, right? Oh, yeah, man. Jeez, I tell you what, for the amount of people you fed, bud.